I just got the controller today and have used it for a few hours now playing Modern Warfare. Controller is great, super build quality, even more customization than the first Elite controller and has some great new features. One can now have 3 custom profiles plus one more if you include the default preset. One can even map not just buttons to the paddles but functions such as recording clips, and one can even adjust the tension of each joystick. I have to say Microsoft has outdone themselves and have went beyond what the first Elite had to offer in every way, which I have had since its launch 4 years ago, and is truly one of if not the best controller one can buy. Highly recommend. I like the weight and the features it brings to the table. So truth be told, I've only had this controller since 10 a.m. today, November 4, 2019. I've gotten to mess around with it a little bit, and so far it has been an awesome experience. The first thing I did was tighten up the thumbsticks a little bit and put on the dome-shaped thumbstick on the right nub. Now I'm about to go try it out. I will update this later. I bought this controller at my local Gamestop. The Xbox team listened to the customers and addressed all of the issues with the original Elite controller. This thing is amazing. USB-C, internal lithium battery, and a charge dock that allows the controller to be charged inside the case, or you can remove the dock fuse outside the case. It feels so much better than the first Elite controller, and the adjustable thumbstick tension is awesome. If you enjoyed the original Elite controller, you'll absolutely love the series too.